Welcome back to our channel. Today we're diving into the world of smart motion sensors, and hold on to your seats because we have something extraordinary to introduce to you. If you're on the hunt for a way to infuse your home with a dose of intelligence, you're in for a treat. Meet the Aqara P1 motion sensor, a tiny device with colossal capabilities. Now I know Aqara's motion and Illuminance sensors have been around for a while, but this particular gadget is an upgraded version of Aqara's motion sensor. But before I delve into its astounding features, let me clarify the question about SmartThings compatibility. For I'm sure you will agree, compatibility is key in the smart home world. Based on the Amazon product description, the Aqara P1 sensor works with Aqara Home, HomeKit, Alexa, and IFTTT. Even the supported devices section of the SmartThings app states hub required. This suggests that the Aqara Home Hub is needed to integrate the Aqara devices within SmartThings. However, a custom edge driver is available, which renders Aqara devices fully functional within the SmartThings app. This custom edge driver and the installation instructions are currently available on Bud's Smart Home website. That's right, you can unlock the full potential of Aqara devices without the need of their hub. Now let's turn the spotlight on the star of the show, the Aqara P1 motion sensor. This is not your run-of-the-mill motion detector. It operates under the advanced Zigbee 3.0 protocol and comes with a built-in Illuminance sensor. What's truly remarkable is its configurable timeout setting. This setting provides control over how long the motion sensor stays active after detecting movement. This ranges from 1 to 200 seconds. And that's not all. The sensor's sensitivity settings are also configurable, allowing you to customize the distance it detects motion, thus reducing false positives. Now brace yourself for this. The Aqara P1 boasts an astonishing 5-year battery life. How, you ask? It's all thanks to Aqara's redesign to include 2 CR2450 batteries in the upgraded device, providing substantially more battery life as compared to the original Aqara motion sensor. Yes, that's why the P1 sensor stands a tad taller than its predecessor. But hold on, there's more. Thanks to the SmartThings custom edge driver, you have complete control over the detection timeout. That means you can configure this powerful sensor to be as energy efficient or as highly sensitive as you need it to be. One feature that I absolutely adore is the built-in Illuminance sensor. It's like having an additional set of eyes in your home. You can set it up to activate lights only when motion is detected while your room is dark. This can be a game changer for your energy bill. Worried about false alarms? Worry not. With the customizable sensitivity levels of high, medium, and low, you can adjust the sensor to help eliminate any false alerts. Plus, the Aqara P1 boasts an extra wide field of view, ranging from 170 degrees for up to 13 feet to 150 degrees for up to 23 feet. Its versatile 360-degree stand allows you to adjust the viewing angle effortlessly, triggering the sensor only when absolutely necessary. Installation is a breeze. First, install the custom edge driver on your SmartThings or AOTech hub. Then open up the SmartThings app and scan for nearby devices. Next, pull the battery isolator tab or press and hold the reset button on the back of the device until the device's LED begins to flash blue. Once it's in pairing mode, the SmartThings app will seamlessly discover the Aqara sensor. For the custom edge driver link and installation steps, just click the link to our Bud Smart Home website in the product description below. With the Aqara P1 motion sensor in place, you have access to a plethora of features in the SmartThings app. Monitor motion, illuminance, voltage, LQI and RSI signal strength, and battery status. Adjust the detection interval and set the sensor detection sensitivity according to your preferences. You even have control over the no motion interval and the signal strength interval in the device settings menu. So there you have it, the Aqara P1 motion sensor, a device that's not only reliable and compatible, but also packed with features that make your smart home even smarter. If you're ready to elevate your home automation to the next level, check out the Aqara P1 motion sensor through the Amazon affiliate link in the description below. And if you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, and ring that notification bell. Hey, stay smart, stay connected, and we'll catch you in the next video. Thanks for watching.
This is the future. Evolution.